All readings green. Seems to be adapting pretty well to the low G.
Start testing that interface, Dr. Lucas.
Respectfully, Supervisor Ngatie, my field is habitats bioengineering. I fail to see why I'm being tasked with...
It's not your only failing, Dr. Lucas. I suggest you waste no more time on comments.
Fine. Fine.
Proceed to the next one.
What? No toilet breaks?
Your contract specifies your services as a bioengineer. I see no comedian addendum here.
Not that you would appreciate it anyway. We have a great test batch for a deciduous forest here. I can't wait to see it thrive out there in the wild.
A pressurized, artificially lighted, heated, and biomanaged dome is not what I'd call wild. IJ Labs is investing billions in this lunar-forming initiative. You make it sound like we're just spraying seeds around.
A figure of speech. Moving on to the last bit. I need to check chlorophyll density levels. So, I'm no physicist, but these gravitonic effects seem pretty impressive. When did Aegir develop these?
You never wore those. You never heard a single thing about that experimental interface.
Oh, come on. You can tell me. I've signed the NDA. Does it have anything to do with all my R&D pals being transferred to Ibn Bajjah? I've been wondering about...
In time, Dr. Lucas, everything will be revealed.
Sure. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There we are. Four biomes, four positives.
Finally. You have taken your time, Lucas.
I would have gone faster if you hadn't made me test these glove thingies for you. Can I finally take them off?
Yes, take them off, Nick. They're more valuable than you are.
Oh, all right. What was that, Supervisor? Huh? We're on first-name terms now?
Oh, Nick. We're not in any terms anymore. The terms of your contract have just expired.
Wait, what?
Why use a bioengineer to test gravitonic interfaces? That's for the higher-ups to know. But now that we're off the record, want to hear my best bet, Nick?
Do I?
I don't really care if you do. They needed you to test those biomes, Nick. And they wanted to make sure that Ibn Bajar shit will work in them.
Ibn Bajar? We have no domes in Ibn Bajar.
But now, the green thingies grow. The purple creeper works. Everything is on track. Just one loose end to tie. A mouthy engineer who knows too much.
I don't know what you think you're doing, Engatia, but you better.
Hey, behind you.
Good job, Sergeant. Make sure your men are taken to the composting unit. Yes, I have the reading from the thing of Ibn Bajar. As soon as you can, they find something in your way. Oh, don't worry. I left no traces.